Hey, and welcome back to Monologue Monday. It's your girl, Yae Stratton, and we are back at it again for another Monologue Monday. And this is our second Midnight Monologue. Thank you guys so much for just bearing with me these past couple weeks. I know I've been late with my posting, but I've been filming different projects, short films, web series, photo shoots, all kinds of stuff. So I'm super, super excited for this summer, more filming, more projects, and then this fall will be the release of pretty much all of them, and I'm so excited, guys. So I thank you all for bearing with me. Thank you so much for those of you who have been watching my monologues constantly every week. Don't worry, I got y'all soon. And you already know the monologue is going to pop, so keep in mind to be fearless, be brave, be you, never stop loving yourself, and keep going. Bye.
You know what time it is?
She waited for you for 5 hours. I just put her to sleep. Where were you? No, you always have excuses. Every single time it's time to come spend time with your daughter, you have all of the excuses. So what is it this time? You got tied up at work, someone called, your mom needed you, your friend, what was it? This is the 7th time in a row that you did this to her. And she remembers. I'm, you know what? Dan, I'm sick and tired of your shit. Get it together. Before you lose the only time you have with your daughter. We agreed that this would work. But if you're not going to come and see her, spend time with her, pick her up, read to her, what the fuck? Stop wasting our time. I'm not gonna be holding my daughter while she cries because her dad didn't show up again. If you want to be dead, we can make you dead to us. Get your shit together. I'm going to bed.
No, I never think about nobody but yourself. Selfish, but I really can't wait until you're gonna need my help. Helpless, no, I never think about nobody but yourself.